Hi, everyone. Welcome to Good Taste. I'm Tangie Patton. Welcome to my kitchen, a place we're all spending a lot of time. Bet you're spending a lot of time in yours, too. If you're getting tired of cooking, I urge you to eat out. Take out to give back. Our restaurants need us now more than ever, and they're doing some great family meal deals. So here's a few of my favorites from around town. I'm sure there are plenty of other great ones to choose from. Let's start out with one of my favorite restaurants to go to all the time, and that's Hungry's. They have two locations, one on Memorial Drive and one over in Rice Village. Love the patio there. This is what they're featuring on their family dinners to go. They've got their beef and chicken kebab family feast. It comes with a side of basmati rice and turmeric roasted vegetables. This looks absolutely delicious, and I can tell you from experience, the kebabs at Hungry's are fantastic, as are so many of the other dishes they have on their menu. They're also doing a vegan nutritious bowl family feast, so you've got two choices there, which makes it doubly nice. Up next, Via Emilia over on Kirkendall Road. They service the Woodland, Spring, Tomball, and Cypress. Family owned, and they serve authentic Italian food. Take a look. They're offering a spigola alla griglia, grilled filet of Chilean sea bass topped with lemon, butter, caper sauce, served with those beautiful giant grilled asparagus. Also on the menu, bring your appetite. Vitello Osso Buco. I love Osso Buco anytime, and these guys do it right. This dish is slowly braised in wine, and then it's served with those beautiful, fresh, garlicky green beans. Also on the menu, fettuccine al nero di sepia, homemade squid ink fettuccine. By the way, all of the pastas at Via Emilia are house-made right there. This one is delicious with pomodoro, scallop, shrimp, squid, octopus, clams, and mussels. I get hungry just looking at this food. Save room for dessert because it's a good one too. Limoncello cake. Yes, you heard it right. A delicious vanilla cake refined with limoncello, that sprightly little lemon cordial that comes from the south of Italy. And be careful, one will do you. Up next, we've got Local Table. They've got two locations, one out in Katy and one in Cypress, and a fantastic menu. Take a look at these items. Chicken and waffles with a spicy syrup. Don't you just want to reach in and grab one right now? That looks phenomenal. They have a ginger honey glazed salmon with turmeric roasted vegetables and basmati rice. And then talk about comfort food, meatloaf with tomato sauce. Oh, that looks so good. It comes with mashed potatoes, Anaheim gravy, and fresh green beans. So many great family meal deals out there. Just look all over the city. You're going to find one. Remember, our restaurants need us now more than ever. I don't think maybe we realized how much a part of our lives they are, a part of our family, until we had to do without them. But now we can have that love in our own kitchen, so please, take out, order out. You truly are giving back. Cheers to good taste.